early in life, maybe right after birth, the most common problems we see little ones have are breathing and voice problems. They may have noisy breathing, kind of squeaky, high-pitched sounds when they breathe in or out. They may also have not passed their newborn hearing screening. That's another reason we may see a newborn infant. Or maybe the breastfeeding mother is having trouble with breastfeeding because the baby has a tongue tie. We might see the baby for a tongue tie very early in life. Also, sometimes there are some little developmental abnormalities around the ears or neck with either maybe a lack of an ear canal or lumps and bumps in the head and neck that the baby was born with, and we might see the baby for those conditions as well. A little later, you know, say after 6 months, between 6 months and 3 years of age, those are common times that we might see a baby for ear infections, persistent middle ear fluid, possible hearing loss, and maybe some speech and language, expressive language delays. We might see the baby to consult with the family about possible ear tube surgery. Also, babies start getting frequent colds, and this may lead to persistent or frequent sinus infections. We may see the baby for that. And starting at age 1 or 2, some of these babies start perhaps mouth breathing or snoring nightly. We might start seeing the young kids for sleep disordered breathing, those type things.